Subhash Chandra Bose, a formidable leader and visionary who played a pivotal role in India's struggle for independence. Born on January 23, 1897, his indomitable spirit and commitment made him a revered figure in the chronicles of Indian history. Known as Netaji, Bose was a dynamic force, advocating for complete freedom against the British rule. His famous slogan, "Give me blood and I shall give you freedom," encapsulates his profound dedication towards the Indian struggle. This mantra inspired countless number of individuals to join the fight for independence. Reflecting on Bose's charismatic leadership, his unwavering determination led him to create the Indian National Army, which comprised of patriotic soldiers who believed in his vision of a liberated India. The saga of Bose's life is marked by daring escapes, alliances, sacrifices, and his relentless pursuit for a free India. Despite the mystery surrounding his demise, Subhash Chandra Bose's legacy endures as a symbol of courage, strategic brilliance, and his unwavering quest for national sovereignty.